good impact investing really has to do with the integrity with which each of us engage in the process of investing to do something different from what we've traditionally see with mainstream financial capitalism that seeks to extract value from individuals and communities and planet. Rather, impact investing wants to go deeper, wants to engage in a mutual impact process as opposed to simply extracting impact that's good for me but maybe bad for you.